Hey everyone, how's it going? So we got a new trailer coming out for a new Netflix movie called The Devil All the Time, starring Tom Holland, the Spider-Man character, and Robert Pattinson, our new Batman, who was always in the Twilight movies. And I know he did a horror movie called The Lighthouse, which I still need to watch, which I'm trying to do it live, like a live reaction over on Twitch, or maybe I'll just edit it and throw it on YouTube. Anyway, let's grab some headphones and we're gonna dive into this.
Happy birthday,
Arvin.
Happy birthday
to you. Well, this was your daddy's.
Oh, shit, dude.
Brought back from the war.
Giving Spider-Man a gun, dude?
Ooh. Figure it's time to pass it on.
It's the best present I ever got. Thank you.
Antonio Campos.
How and why people from two points on a map without even a straight line between them can be connected is at the heart of our story in Knock'em Stiff.
You ever think about how we ended up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Oh my God, dude.
Some people would say it's just dumb luck.
You take pictures?
I do. I see a smile pretty enough to photograph, that is.
Oh, he looks familiar too.
I'll tell you it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't no preacher. Does he have a southern accent, dude?
Damn radio.
When people look back on it, they had no other choice.
There's a lot of no good sons.
Did they skin him on the cross, dude?
Excuse me, preacher. You got time for a sinner?
I guess he has a really good accent too. Holy shit.
They believe that is untrue.
It is our delusion that lead us to sin. Delusions!
Oh shit, dude.
Some people were born just so they could be buried.
What I'm about to do, I do because I have to. Not because I want to.
The Devil All the Time. Holy shit. That one guy, so we got Tom Holland, Robert Pattinson. Wow, dude, like they're showing like their acting ability. I mean, as far as like I'm concerned, like that was a really good trailer, dude. There was someone else in there that he was in another popular Netflix show. I'll try to, maybe when I'm editing, I'll throw his picture up here somewhere. But this is a really good trailer. I'm excited to watch this. Let's see, it comes out September 16th. It's rated R for violence, bloody, disturbing images, sexual content. Because we had that girl, she was in the car leaning out. It looked like something was happening to her. Maybe some oral. Graphic nudity and language throughout. I'm all in. I want to see this. Like, I want to see this as soon as it comes out. So let me know what you guys think of this trailer down below. And if you guys have any other Tom Holland movies, because I did see his Spider-Man movies, but I don't think I've seen him in anything else. Robert Pattinson, I need to watch that Lighthouse, so I'll get on that. But yeah, I appreciate it, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.